Hello Inventor, so in this video I'm going to show you how we can create a motion detector app using MIT app Inventor. So we are going to use your image classification module. So here we go. So first of all, we need to click on start your project, and my project name is emotion app. And okay, so that's our first screen. Okay, so I'm going to use here one button like this, and I'll make it turn on and turn off, like turn on like this. I'll make this background is like orange something, and I'll make this width is a percentage to 30. Okay, and click on the screen, and I will make this in a center like this. I'm gonna use here one more button, okay, and turn off. Done. Now in the left side you'll find web viewer. Just drag and drop this here like this, okay. And now we need your image classification or image classifier. So open the Google or okay any browser and just search your image classification extension app Inventor, and you will get the link of GitHub MIT app Inventor extension. I will give you that link in the description, and scroll down and you'll find here the personal image classifier. Okay, so just download this AIX file. Okay, done. In the left side you'll find the extension. Click on import extension, click on choose file, and import this extension AIX file, and okay, done. Now in the left side you will find here the option of media, and as you can see the text to speech. So just drag and drop this text to speech. Okay, done. And we need here timer also, so click on sensor, and as you can see clock. Just drag and drop this also. Make sure this should be disabled and time interval at least 2000, it means 2 seconds. Let's check it's uploaded. Yeah, no, it's still, we have to wait. It's, as you can see here, waiting option is here in the corner. So as you can see, that's the extension here. Just drag and drop this like here, okay. And the right side you'll see option of input mode. Make sure this should be video, and as you can see the model, okay, and as you can see the web viewer. So we need to select web viewer first like this. Now as you can see, this is the option of models, how we can create the model. So let's open here and let's create the model. Okay, so image classifier, okay, and just search this, and as you can see the classifier.appinventor.mit.edu. open this website, and we need to classify the images. It means you know, we have to create the, let me just allow this camera, okay, and click on plus icon and just say set. Okay, now we need to capture the set. Okay, so like make sure you have to click as much as pictures, because whenever you know, use your face in the front of camera in your app, so that will detect, that will match that picture or video with all these images. So make sure you have a combination of around 20 pictures or 30 pictures, whatever you want. Okay, oh sorry, it's, this is wrong, it's the happy face like this. Now let's click on level 10 again and just say happy like this. Now we need to click on trend, okay, and wait some seconds. Then so let's try, okay, this will detect the half and set head face. As you can see here, the happy is 97%. Okay, let's try to be sim, see 83% sad. Right, so now it's, our model is working perfectly fine. You can add more emotion like angry and like shocking, and let a lot of emotion or a lot of, you know, expression of your face you can capture here. So I'm going to add only two here. So let's click on export model and click on this model, click on upload files, click on choose file, and as you can see the MDL file, just select this and click on OK. It's done. Okay, great. Now let's do the code. Okay, so let's go to the blog. Once the people click on button 1, okay, we will start our timer. So like clock 1 like this, and the same thing we have to do for the button 2, and make sure this should be false. Okay, now let's do one thing, click on personal image classifier. As you can see, When the classifier is ready, okay, when the classifier is ready, as you can see the personal image classifier, so click on this, and as you can see here, classify video data, just drag and drop this, click on this, and as you can see the toggle camera facing mode, this one, and then again we need to continuously get that classification, so we have to use this. Is that now once we got the classification, so we got some value, okay, so that value, see, as you can see they got classification. So whenever we got the classification, we get the value as a JSON value, so we need to get particular word only, sad or happy, okay. So how we can get that? So it's really very simple. So I'm going to use here one label, so I will hide that label, okay. You can hide that label also, put the block, so label one, and this one just call it here and result, okay. Now this will give you the JSON result. So what I need only one word, so how can I get that? So click on list, and as you can see here, select list option, list index, okay, so just call it here, okay. Now this will again get the value, okay. So what I need to do here, I need to one thing here, I will just copy and paste again this here. List is something this, and I need a one value, okay. So I'll just go here and is one, and from that list I just need one more like this. So now we get sad or happy in the label. So now we need to check the condition. So I'm going to use here, that's why I'm going to use a clock. This will check again in every 2 seconds what's the value of label, okay. So click on control, and we need to just use your condition like this, and we have to compare the value. If the result value, okay, it means if this value or just label, put the label text, if the label text is equal to the sad or happy, something happy, then what we need to do, text to speech, call to speak, and just copy and just say you look happy bro or anything you want, and then again let's try else if, okay. And if you have only two, so you can use directly else also. If you are using multiple, then you can use multiple if else. So I don't need it, so I'll just say here, if it's not look happy, then you're sad, so you'll look sad bro, something done.
You're look happy bro, you're look happy bro, you look sad bro, you're look happy bro, you look sad bro.
So that's the simple and amazing app that we already have, see the demo how this will work, okay. That's the overall app where you can detect the emotion, and where you can have multiple emotion or multiple expression of your face. Thank you so much for watching this video. Please subscribe my channel, like this video and share this video. Have a nice day, be safe, bye bye.